And now the Oak Room is proud to present Jessica Molaskey and Dave Frishberg.
Well, Jess?
Yeah, Dave?
Seems they booked the two of us in tandem. We can't come on and just sing songs at random. So how will we deal with this project to which we have lent ourselves?
We've agreed to put ourselves on exhibition. Just the two of us without an intermission. We better come up with a logical way to present ourselves.
We got a problem.
Partly protocol.
Partly procedure.
Partly pride.
Which of us is the frim-fram sauce?
And which is the shifafa on the side?
In other words, who's on first? We got a show to do here. Who's opening for who here? How do we run this date?
Who's on first? Are you the mesmerizer? Am I the appetizer? We better negotiate. Say I come on and get roaring and really tear up the place. Then you come on and get boring.
Well, that's known as a change of pace.
But anyway, who's on first? It's really an urgent matter.
Who's the former and who's the latter? We better get this straight.
It's not a suggestion of who is the best or worst.
It's simply a question of who's on first. Who leads off? Which one's the cleanup hitter? Is something we should consider. We better get off the dime.
Who starts out? Which one begins the show now? Which one gets up to go now? We're wasting precious time.
I know. Say I get up and amuse them. It might be a big mistake for you to get up and then lose them.
Assuming they're still awake.
Oh, well, anyway, we rehearsed.
So let's get this problem solved now.
Let's not get too involved now. After this opening hello, whose knees will turn into jello, like Abbott explained to Costello.
Who's